wash that in about 4.5 minutes. I'm going to video this being washed in 4.5 minutes to stick on YouTube without touching it.
How long was that video? Many minutes?
4 minutes.
4 minutes, 33 seconds, yes? Now, this product, Kenotek 4100, takes off dirt. It doesn't take out dents, I'm sorry. I know it's almost miraculous, but it's not totally. It's bordering on miraculous, and yes, we're here on the border, here in Derrynoose in Armagh. But it doesn't take out dents, it doesn't take out rust, but it will certainly take off dirt. My secure van, yes?
We're happy out.
What are you out to say in genuine? What do you do for a living, if you don't mind me asking?
Drive tractors.
Right. Do you wash lorries as well?
Yeah.
Roughly, how many lorries a week do you wash?
We wash 30 a week, it's a...
30 a week. Who yeah. for? Look at him hiding behind you. Come out here a wee second.
Robinstown Haulage.
Who?
Robinstown.
No. What am I after doing with your vehicle? Genuinely, what
four,
am I after doing?
4 minutes after washing it.
4 minutes, 33 seconds of the video.
Great.
Did it touch it?
No, not a bit.
Tell the folks what I just did, because they will not believe this.
Just sprayed the foam on it and left it for a minute or two.
Right.
And then rinsed it off.
No, I didn't rinse it off.
You power washed it off.
I power washed it off, yes?
Yeah.
And did I touch her at all?
No, a bit.
Sponge, rub?
No.
Nothing?
No.
Why did you come up here today? To get what?
To get the washing stuff.
To get 2 drums of detergent of this product, because you'd already heard about it or seen videos or somebody told you about it.
I'd
heard somebody else that has used it.
Yeah.
They've already used it. That's why they told you.
Yeah.
It's not a video they saw. They have used it.
No, they've used it.
Right, good man. Come here. I'm Tom. What's your first name?
Gerard.
Kieran.
Gerard.
Gerard. From where, Gerard?
Granard. Longford.
Right, what's your surname?
McGivney.
Gerard McGivney, Longford, and?
Ryan Farrell.
You're very quiet. What is it?
Ryan Farrell.
Where are you from, Ryan?
Granard.
Good man. Do you know Kiernan Milling, do you?
Yeah.
Mark Kiernan, they're watching all the lorries. They're doing a promotional video on this product.
Right.
Now, you're doing me walk around on your van. Tell me, would you look at? I'm looking at your reflection in that van.
Yeah.
In this video. Right. Are you impressed? Genuinely.
That's a great job, yeah.
Seriously?
Yeah, it's handy. You'd no brushing or no nothing.
What'll that do to your wash time for lorries?
It'll be far quicker, I know.
Real simple.
Yeah, no. It's handy.
Gentle and paint work as well. Yeah. Are you happy with the finish on the van?
Yeah, it's a great job, yeah.
Yeah? What about the wheels?
It's hard clean, aren't they?
Eh? Yeah. Anybody that owns a car wash anywhere, pay attention to this product. You will eventually be using it. You decide whether you wait, use it now, or wait 6 months or 12 months. You'll eventually end up using it. Kenotek Cargo 4100. Talk to you. Thank you.